friends, it's Jessie here. Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new here. Today's video is going to be something a little bit different. We have been spending the last couple of days really getting ourselves prepped and ready for back to school time that is happening here on September 7th, I believe, is the first day for my son Austin, who is 13, going into 8th grade. So we went and did a ton of shopping for back to school clothes, which I decided against sharing here. If you guys really want to see them, you can let me know. In the past, I've done back to school clothing hauls, but my channel's changed quite a bit since then, so I didn't really pull that stuff out to share with you. But I did want to share the items we picked up in terms of like actual school supplies, which he did not need a ton, plus the kind of household items that we stocked up on for just having on hand to be prepared for the back to school season. So that's what I have in front of me. I'm going to go ahead and share everything that I have picked up. We went to Walmart. So yeah, first and foremost, I just needed a loofah. We were there, so I went ahead and grabbed that. But very, very important that my son has gum, because he likes to be the kid that has the gum to share with all his friends. So he picked out this cinnamon extra, and then he also got the peppermint extra. So he's got lots of gum. He said it's probably going to last him half the school year, so we'll see about that. I guess it depends on just how many friends he decides to share with. I picked him up a new water bottle. Water fountains are still closed at the schools. They do have the refillable bottle stations that they can use, though, so He just needed a new water bottle. It was time. So he picked out the stainless steel one. It's by Mainstays. This is only like $6. Seems like it's going to be pretty nice. And it does have a straw. So that's good. Much like the gum, he also wanted some mints. So he picked up these Great Value version of the Lifesavers ones. Those are so good. For school supplies, as I mentioned, he did not need a lot. He has not gotten a specific school supply list from the school yet. I imagine that he probably won't get specifics until he's actually in school and he goes to all his classes and all his teachers give their preferences, but I was pretty safe buying these things, right? So I picked him up a pack of highlighters. I have a bajillion highlighters, but he wanted his own, so we went with the Bic Brightliner ones. He wanted the skinny style. He didn't want a big fat highlighter, and he wanted the variety of colors, so he got that. Two packs of his favorite mechanical pencil. He really likes these. There's 10 packs in each, or 10 pencils in each, plus two extra, so 12 each pack. That's more than enough to get him through. He's not the type of person that is constantly losing things. He takes really good care of his stuff. My oldest son, if I bought him 24 pencils, they'd be gone in like a month, but Austin will probably make these last the whole school year. I also picked him up some of the clear point ones because these are my personal favorite. He really likes them too. You can just never have too many pencils, and he really does not like wooden pencils. I tried to convince him to let me buy a big pack of like Ticonderoga pencils, but he said no, he doesn't use those. So we got mechanical pencils. We also grabbed him some pens. He needed black and red and blue, so this pack of the Uniball Signo ones are perfect. They are gel pens, which he prefers, and I don't blame him. I prefer gel pens as well, and that way he's got the variety of colors that he needs. He picked up a couple of notebooks as well here. Actually, I'm lying. He had just picked out the 1-5 subject notebook from Five Star. He just wants to keep it really simple. Last year they were not allowed to use their lockers because of COVID restrictions, so everything that he took from class to class had to be carried on his back. So last year he had different notebooks and binders and stuff for all of his classes, and it was really heavy. So this year he went very simple. He just wants this 5 subject notebook. Obviously, if we go into class and they want him to have a specific notebook or something, we'll go back and we'll get those things, but for now, that's what he picked up. And then I picked up just a 1-subject notebook, just because you can never have too many notebooks. My guy just got contact lenses, and he's been suffering from some dry eye, so we picked him up some eye drops to help him deal with that. Very important for back to school time are the after school snacks. I've got a whole huge box of snacks. We're going to go over there towards the end of this video, but I also picked up a few things from Walmart. So I grabbed this Chocolate Lovers Variety Pack from Nature Valley. I had purchased the Peanut Butter Lovers pack last week and it was so good. So we decided to give the Chocolate Lovers one a whirl, and then protein bars and high protein like turkey sausage sticks and, you know, cheese cubes and nuts and that sort of thing. Those are our go-to after school snacks because high protein, my kid is involved in a lot of stuff, so that's that. We also picked up some grapes because I wanted them and they looked really tasty. We also needed a gallon of milk just for typical weekly stuff. We had a ton of groceries this week, so we didn't do a true grocery haul. We just kind of picked up a few things that we needed. So Austin picked out this cereal, chocolate and marshmallow first thing in the morning. Sounds really gross to me, but he was all about that, so he picked that out. And then his favorite are the Honey Bunches of Oats, so we got a big bag of the Oat Blenders, which is Walmart's version of that. Paper products we stocked up on. We have some paper towels here as well as the toilet tissue because we were all out of that. We don't want to be caught without. And back here, some paper plates. So that was everything from Walmart. Next up, I'm going to show you guys what came in this giant box. I'm so excited. This is my order from Nut Stop, and I'm super psyched to share that with you guys. So give me just a second. Okay, my friends, so I pulled all of the Nut Stop goodies out of that box. Everything was packaged so beautifully. I should have shown you that, but I was just too excited to pull all of these goodies out and share them with you. So I have worked with Nut Stop before. They sent me all of these amazing items to try out and share with you guys. Nut Stop is an amazing website. They have a ton of, obviously, nuts, but they also have various candies like the gummy worms. They have dried fruit. They also have things like chia seeds and almond flour. So it's a great like one-stop shop for all of those things. I love the packaging. It's so beautiful. Bright, fun colors with resealable zippers on them. Really high quality product, high quality packaging. They ship right to your door super, super quickly. And I highly recommend them. So I'm going to link Nut Stop down below, as well as some of my favorite items in general. We've tried so many different things from Nut Stop now. I love them. So highly recommend them if you're looking for bulk snacks like this. Like I said, right at back to school time is the perfect time for us to stock up on all of these items, to have them in the pantry. Easy access. They stay nice and fresh in this packaging. Could not be happier. So let me show you what I picked out this time. So this is the banana chips. Comes in a 12-ounce package. These are so good. One of my all-time favorites. These, my kids are going to be so psyched about. These are the gummy worms. And this is a 16-ounce package. Everything comes with, you know, like expiration dates on the back. Labeled really clearly. Obviously, it's tough to take this sort of thing to school if your school has like a nut allergy situation, if it's a nut-free zone. Obviously, all of this stuff, I'm assuming, is made in the same factory, so you got to worry about that. But for after-school snacks, these are our go-tos. We love these. So this is the milk chocolate peanut patties. Those are so good. I've had those from Nut Stop before, and they're amazing. These we haven't tried yet. I'm excited to give these a try. At least I don't think we've tried these ones. These are the Neapolitan pretzels. So there's strawberry coated pretzels, chocolate, and vanilla in there. Anything with pretzels is a go-to for me. Pistachios. We get all of our nuts roasted and salted, but they do have unsalted varieties and like raw varieties as well. These, I know Robbie's going to be super excited about. These are spicy peanuts. He loves anything spicy. This is a 16-ounce package. So most of their packages, I believe, are between 12 and 16 ounces. They also have big, like, party tray type, like, gift trays and that sort of thing. Great for the holiday season. Highly recommend them for that as well. This right here is cashews roasted and salted. I think cashews are probably my favorite nut, so I'm excited about those. This is dried pineapple. This is Austin's favorite. anything pineapple that kid goes crazy over. So these are dried pineapple chunks. We've got some roasted salted almonds. Can't go wrong with that for a high protein snack. These are malted milk balls. These we've had from NutStop before as well. These are to die for. So much better than the ones that I can get at like Walmart or the grocery store. These two, the cocoa dusted almonds. Ugh. So, so good. They also have a ton of trail mix varieties and granola varieties. So this is the chocolate banana granola. Anything with banana. Oh, love. So really excited to have that with yogurt or just on its own. We've got some roasted salted mixed nuts here. These are yogurt coated raisins, I believe. Yep, yogurt raisins. Yum. And lastly for this go around, we have the dried Bing cherries, which we have not tried yet, but I think these are going to be a hit. So that is it for my haul this week. I hope that you enjoyed it. I know it was a little bit different than my typical grocery haul, but I'm so psyched to stock up our pantry with all of these yummy after-school snacks. And my kid's all set and ready with school supplies and school clothes, so everything is all set and ready for the first day of school, the beginning of September. Feels so good to check those things off my list. So, thanks so much for watching, friends, and I will see you in my next video. Don't forget to check out NutStop in the description box below. Bye, friends!